Mikey reporting live on the scene. As you can see, it's a pretty disastrous scene here. Paramedics are doing everything they can. Fire department's doing everything they can. As you see in the picture, there's one body covered up. There's one dead. There's four or five other people that were ejected out of the vehicle. It's a complete disaster. Just pray for the families. Pray for the people that are injured. Keep you up to date as best I can.